A no-burn alert is now issued for people in the South Coast Air Basin through 11:59 p.m. Saturday. This includes Orange County and the non-desert portions of Los Angeles, Riverside, and San Bernardino counties. The alert from South Coast Air Quality Management District prohibiting burning wood indoors and outdoors Saturday is due to a forecast of high air pollution. If caught, penalties are $50 for the first time. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.